Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In this video, I'm going to show you how to put whatever item you want to on your taskbar so you can quickly get to it. This was actually a request I had on my YouTube channel from a few people. So I'm going to take a look at doing the obvious and the easy ones, adding an app icon like Excel or Word there. But then I'm going to show you, and this is the request, how can I make a quick click from my taskbar to get to a cloud storage folder? It could be OneDrive, it could be Dropbox, it could be whatever you want to. So here we go, my taskbar is already at the bottom. Notice, my mic's in the way, Excel and Word are not down there. So if I wanna add Excel or Word, I can just right click on Excel, more, pin to taskbar. I could also just drag and drop and put it on the taskbar. The issue is that worked for an icon, and I'm just going to click on Excel. Excel is going to pop up to prove that it worked. Perfect. The issue is I've got a OneDrive folder that I need to quickly access, and I don't want to have to keep looking for it. So here I go. Here's what I have to do right now. I pull up my Microsoft OneDrive. There are all my main folders, and here's one that's called Videos to Edit Christian. So just so you know this, I try to keep my videos 1 week out. I always record them on a Saturday or Sunday, and I do 3 to 5 videos a week. I don't edit my videos. Christian takes my videos, gets them out of whatever appropriate weekly folder they're in. He does the editing in Camtasia, and then he even puts them on my YouTube channel for me and publishes or schedules them. So I've got to have the videos ready for him, so I'm always accessing Videos to Edit Christian. Here's next week's folder, because today is Sunday, January 30th. I've already recorded 2 videos for this. I'm going to be making more, but I need to quickly get again to this folder. So here are the steps. I just cannot drag and drop it to the taskbar. It won't work. So here are your steps. 1, right click, and you want to do a copy address as text. You can close this or minimize it. It doesn't matter. Step 2 is to right click on your desktop, go to new, and do a shortcut. You have to type in the word explore, spacebar, double quotes, and now I'm going to paste that copy text I just did, control V, close the double quotes. So that was explore, spacebar, double quotes, paste, double quotes. Hit next. What do you want to name this shortcut? I'm going to call it videos YouTube. Hit finish. So now here, sitting right on my desktop, is videos YouTube. If I open it up, watch this, takes me right into OneDrive right here to where I want to be for the week starting. Another cool tip, if you don't like it looking like this folder, you can right click it and go to properties. I still haven't put it on the taskbar yet, but it's just going to be a drag and drop. Change icon. I am making this up. I want this to stand out on my taskbar. So I'm going to use this icon here. I could go and find other icons with browse. Now when I hit OK and hit OK, watch, there it is. Drag and drop it somewhere. Right there it works. I can delete this if I want to, but let's just test the one that's on my taskbar. So I'm on the taskbar down below. I'm going to click it. I like to make sure it works, and there I go, right there to it. Some keyboard tips you should know about the taskbar in Windows. First of all, I believe you know this already. I'm just going to drag and drop and put these in the order I want. Again, my microphone's in the way, so I'm having to look around it. 1, 2, 3. So on my taskbar, Excel is icon 1, Word is 2, and that videos on the OneDrive is 3. Looks like I got some OneNote icons. I've got both OneNote for Windows 10, and I've got just the regular OneNote, the desktop app. They're on there. here's the cool keyboard shortcut. The Windows key is two places to the left of your space bar. It looks just like Start in the bottom left. And if you have Windows 11 and they move Start over, it looks like Start in the middle of your screen. Hold down that Windows key and press number one, and that opens up the first icon on your taskbar, which for me is Excel. Windows 2 is going to open up Microsoft Word. Windows 3, I'm not doing every one of them. Windows 3 is opening up my, yeah, Teams is 3, I didn't notice that. Windows 4 is going to open up my OneDrive. Close that one, it doesn't matter. But here you go, Windows 9, see if this works. Yep, opens up my web browser. And Windows 10, which is Windows 0. So 1 through 9, and then a 0. The 10th icon I have down here is OneDrive on the desktop, and that's what opened up. I hope that helps. That should answer the questions that I had about how to put on your taskbar icons that are in a cloud storage folder. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any comments about this video, please put them down below. Have a great one. Thank you.